How do you want to live? How do you see yourself? How do you want to be in this penthouse? How many people are you living with? Do you like to entertain? And all these ideas start to really kind of space out and helps me envision where each pocket needs to be. Here is where you're gonna enter the penthouse. So I'm just gonna walk you through some ideas that I had with my clients so you can see that step-by-step transformation of how we take a shell and core penthouse like this and we turn it into an ultimate living, working, and entertainment space. So if you look at this penthouse, we're dealing with a beautiful open floor plan, shell and core. We've got these amazing exposed truss ceilings. We've got an incredible terrace that's visible right here on the ground floor. Because the terrace is in this pocket, we thought it would be incredible to have a huge living sitting area right here, an entertainment bar on the left. And then right when you enter, this is gonna be our floor to ceiling baby shark fish tank. And then this wall here is gonna be a huge bookshelf that's gonna go from this floor. We're gonna puncture through this floor and we're gonna go all the way to the top. Because my client loves to work, we thought it would be great to have this whole area here be all about how you can work, enjoy the views at the same time, and even have your colleagues over, sit down at the table with you, and everybody can have a chat. And whether they wanna stay for dinner, we're gonna have a huge sculptural table right here that's gonna be bespoke made by us. It's gonna seat at least 12 people, and every single person is gonna have this amazing view of London. And the most beautiful part about this is as night falls, the whole city starts to glisten like stars. This is really exciting for me because I actually designed all of these CGIs 8 years ago. So 8 years ago, I designed this penthouse shell and core and it just got purchased so we can see it to this full vision. Of course, now that we have a specific client, it's designed towards his lifestyle. So now we go upstairs. The amazing part about upstairs is not only do you see all of London, but now you're actually elevated to see beyond as well. And you see the rolling hills, the amazing skyline and the horizon. Up here is our living quarters. And what I love about this double height space is that you constantly feel this energy of activity flurrying up to upstairs. And there's certain things that I wanted to do to really emphasize that linear design coming all the way up. The staircase, right over here, and we're gonna look to create two children's bedrooms with really long mirrored closet runs. And then if you come over here, our master suite is gonna be on this side. So welcome to the master suite wing. I know it's really hard to picture this right now, but actually when this place is all finished, this master suite is going to be a huge bedroom with an amazing ensuite. This right here is going to be an incredible walk-in closet. The entire ensuite bathroom is going to be all marble with a steam shower combo and a WC with a double sink. Everything's going to be in marble, with a ginormous tub that's just gonna sit right here at the end and a rain shower that's gonna be installed in the ceiling above. In this area, we're gonna do an all finished ceiling. And in this space here, there's gonna be a beautiful lounge, which you can look at the window. And then we're gonna have an incredible super king bed with the bedside tables and bookshelf above. And then this little nook right here is just gonna be a beautiful library and a crystal glass box. I think the most amazing part of this penthouse is obviously all of the light and the views and the volume and the windows that you get up here. Today we've brought all of our consultants here on site so we can have our first kickoff meeting and describe to them our full vision for the penthouse that we've done with our client. The client has a lot of really ambitious ideas, so we need to make sure that the sound systems are right, that the air controlling is right, that the water, the plumbing for the pools, the jacuzzi, and the fish tanks are there, that all the lighting and the temperatures and the settings and everything's just coming together, and that's what really creates ambiance. Ambiance is so important. So from an ideation, literally what we think of, our pencil to paper, how that gets translated all the way through construction and the final results. And I can't wait to take you with me and show you all of that from square one, where we are now, all the way down to lighting the candles and opening that door and surprising our client. Please hit the subscribe button and we'll see you soon.